Early in the first, Matt Rambo dodges from X and dives for a goal, puts the Hounds up on the board first, 1-0. Machine, their time to get on the board. Connor Conazero on a feed from Marcus Holman keeps his feet out of the crease and finishes inside, so we're all tied up at one. And the next, Joe McCallion with time and room. He fires a rocket and scores. Hounds go up 2-1. The next, Ryan Brown gets a feed, and he quick ticks it in. Hounds go up 3-1. But later in the second quarter, John Haas finds Kevin Cooper, and he finds the back of the cage. Hounds extend the lead 4-1. Ohio finally going to respond here. Pat Young bullies his way in and lets one fly to beat the keeper. So now it's 4-2 in the second quarter. But Kevin Cooper, what left all wide open, gets his second goal of the day on the man up. He scores for the Hounds to make it 5-2. We go in the third quarter, Machine down 8-3. Marcus Holman starts the half right with a beautiful backhand diving goal to cut the lead to 8-4. But then later, Hounds up 9-4. Ryan Brown fires a shot from deep, and after review, it wasn't ruled a two-pointer, so Hounds make extends the lead 10-4. We go to the third quarter, 10-7. Matt Rambo comes from around the X, and he scores. Charlotte goes on to win this one 14-12. What a